Hi, today I hope to answer further questions regarding Ruby on Rails, in particular how to install bundle and updating bundle. Although I didn't have this problem, I think it's good practice to update your current programs. Open Ruby on Rails. Type Rails space new space test underscore install. Enter. Then you will get the gem file SQLite error. So let's fix this. Go to this PC. Open your C drive. You should have all the programs mentioned in the course here. PhantomJS 2.1.1 for Windows. Rails installer. Sites. If you open sites, you should see the folder we created, which is test install. Open it. You should see the gem file here. Right click and open with Sublime text. Go to line 12. Type gem space open apostrophe SQLite 3 end of apostrophe comma space open apostrophe 1.3.13 end of apostrophe. I will link this in the description. Press file, save. We can close this now. We can close this too.
Type cd space test underscore install. Enter.
I want you to put extra attention here. Type bundle space install. Enter. Then we're going to update bundle. So we type bundle space update. Enter. And as you can see, bundle was updated. I had a question regarding the JUGLIFIER. I couldn't duplicate your problem. I hope the update fixes your file. Let's test the server. So we type rails space server, enter. Okay, let's run the server. So we open Chrome. We type localhost 3000. Enter. Success. Rails works.